this is what I made yesterday. It's the second of my mosaic painting works. The first one was that gypsy girl, base it as mosaic in Gaziantep. So I made it with spray paint. This is also spray paint actually, and I use some regular economically, you know, wall painting stuff that I still have after painting all these walls. And to turn to a mosaic or a mosaic painting, I had that willing to glue some, to stick on some mosaic tiles, which I wanna cut by using some other cardboards that I've collected from, I have a lot right now, which is cool. All the stuff I collected from the place that I live, from, you know, from the garbage and stuff. So I wanna cut out some round stuff, maybe some triangles, I don't know. So just to... struggling a bit with the time zone that we have, because I've got a lot of mail from United States and Canada, not that much from Europe, but mostly from United States and Canada about creating mosaic art and techniques, and the most important stuff is how to sell it, writing offers and contracting in mosaic and stencil art. So I prepared the program, 1 week left, because as I said, I'm struggling a bit with the time zone. We have 9 till 12 hours difference between the States and Canada. So this things that I'm creating are just some activity. I won't call it artistic, it's just some artistic behavior, maybe it's easy to call. But we will see if this will be end in the art world or not. It will take a bit time. It's my second work where I use spray paint, which comes from my stencil history, and mosaic tiles that I cut it from cardboards, which comes from my mosaic history. Why I'm using these cardboards and stuff, because it's quite light, it's not that heavy, you can move it anywhere you like, you can work in big size and move it around. And the main problem I have is my baggage, my back pain, and it's in a serious process, I guess, so I can't bend over, I can't work with heavy stuff. So my plan for the future is share everything. Unfortunately, by you have to pay for this stuff, because I need to make an incoming to create my artistic behavior, to support my artistic side. I think I deserve that, to create some art after collecting experience in mosaic and stencil art for 70 or almost 20 years. All this collected stuff that I have during my mosaic and stencil art commission journey, I turned it to an online mosaic and stencil art training program. I will make the announcement about this when it's ready, I guess next week, I hope. And then we will see if someone is interested in that stuff, because I already have this experience. I wrote also to many art schools because I know there is something missing in when it comes to sell. I don't want to say selling art, it's more about, I don't know, I've got a lot of mates, a lot of questions about mosaic art in general. So I just wanted to start by doing it online.